Thank you so much. You know, the epic battle of good against evil has been told a thousand different ways. I think one of the more poignant renditions is the Andrew Lloyd Webber musical adaptation of The Phantom of the Opera. In it, Lloyd Webber gives us some of the most thought-provoking and unforgettable music of our time, and certainly none more so than the song that is sung by the dark and sinister Phantom himself as he tries to lure Christine, the beautiful and innocent virtuoso.
Ooh.